Yo, what's up? This is Lil Prince right here with another edition right here of the Lil Prince Radio Show. Check it out right here. We got LaManuel Borky coming up next. Christmas to you. Thank you for joining with me. Thank you for joining with me. Thank you for joining. It was good. How was yours? What's up, Alabama in the house? What's up, Miss Margaret? Check it out. Don't forget to share this video right here. All right, I got you. Check it out. Have you heard about the new oil that Lil Prince got coming out, the new cologne? Yes, you can get yours. It's Lil Prince Fragrance. Get yours today. It's a new one coming out right here. Right by me, Lil Prince. What's up, Mr. Sean Gray? Check it out. That's LaManuel Borky right there working on that one for you right there with God is good all the time. In spite of how people may treat you, God is still good. All right, coming up next right here, I got Ladies of Devoted coming up next right here.
Will we all get to heaven alone? No good on my stalking cry.
What's up, Miss Brown? What's up, Boss Kid AJ? Want to send a great big shout out to my good friend, Mr. Boss Kid AJ, right here, who's watching with me. Great big shout out to you. Check it out. That's Ladies of Devoted right there, working on that one right there with I Won't Have to Cry No More. Want to let you know you can watch the radio show right here on Facebook Live as well as it on YouTube also. All right, coming up next right here, I got the Spiritual Soldiers coming up next right here. Check this one out right here. What's up, Miss Elliot? Thank you for joining. Thank you for joining, Ms. Fonsell. Coming up next, I got Lady Fonsell coming up next. Alright, check it out. That's a new one right there. That's a brand new one right there. That's the Spiritual Soldiers right there working on that one for you right there. That's a brand new one for you. They just dropped that one right there. Just dropped it not too long ago. Coming up next, this is Lady Fonsell coming up next right here with Alright. Check this one out right here. Song. Miss Fonsell, she likes your song. You seen her dancing back here? Check it out, I got Legacy Twin States coming up next. Working on that one for you right there. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. All right, coming up next. Listen, I got Legacy coming up next. Right here, this is Legacy Twin Stakes coming up next. Right here with Show Up. Miss Brown, I got you right here.
Blessing you, buddy brother.
Radio show. What's up, Miss Mary?
Time that long.
about them coming up next.
Hello, this is Doc McKenzie of the Gospel Highlights, and you're listening to the best radio show in the world with Little Prince. Stay tuned. Don't move that dial.
Brand new single right here from Spencer Taylor and the Highway QC's right here. This is Chain to the Master.
Some people try to train me away from you. I told them that's all right. Don't hold out to me. You may be mean and scar me so.
Prince is working on something new, right? Lil Prince got his own cologne. Y'all got my own cologne. Make sure you ask about how can you get the Lil Prince fragrance cologne. Got it for men and women. Lil Prince fragrance cologne right here. Coming to a store near you. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. Listen, got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next right here, this is Pastor John P. Key coming up next right here.
I need everybody to put your hands together and celebrate the kingdom like never before. We're moving
higher to our promise, our destiny.
No one
listening to whom, Miss Bonsell?
Put your hands together. Come on around. Look at another way.
Check it out. That's Pastor John P. Key right there working on that one for you right there. Hope you enjoyed that one. All right, coming up next. Listen, I got Harvey Watkins Jr. and the Canton Spirituals coming up next right here. Check them out.
You keep blessing.
You keep blessing.
All the time.
All the time.
What's up, Miss Green? Thank you for joining.
Keep blessing me.
Keep blessing me.
Keep blessing me.
Yes, check it out. Little Prince got some new cologne coming out for man or woman. Man or woman. This is oils right here. And they in the name of Little Prince. The Little Prince fragrance. You can get you some today. Smell like the Little Prince. I'm doing good, Miss Tina.
Standing right there.
Over and over.
You keep blessing me, even when I don't deserve it. All I know.
Miss Von Sell, give everybody the information for TuneIn so they can listen to it on TuneIn.
Whenever I'm in trouble, you're standing right there.
You're standing right there.
So check it out, I'm going to the lab. I want to say next week we're going to be making up some new oils. Little Prince fragrance is coming soon.
It's happening sometime. You're standing right there.
You're standing right there.
Over and over.
Hope you enjoyed that one. All right, listen, I got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, I got Zacordi Cortez right here with One on One. Check this one out right here.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. I just need my one-on-one time with you, with no interruptions. I just want it to be me and you. I need a one-on-one. I just need a one-on-one with you. Down on my knees, waiting.
this is Zacordi Cortez right here with One on One right here on the Little Prince Radio Show.
It's been a long time since you heard from me. But if you just give me a little time, if you just give me a little time, I promise I won't be long.
I just need
my one-on-one. I know I walked away, but I'm coming back to stay with you. I'm coming back to you.
Cordy Cortez right there working on that one for you right there. I hope you enjoyed that one. All right, coming up next, I got Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family. Check it out. I'ma send this one out to you right here.
As it has been, but if I got God on my side, I'll always win. When I can't see my way, God always
made a way.
That's why I say I know the Lord keeps on making a way for me.
All right, check it out. Listen, if you know the Lord made a way for you, you can agree to this right here.
Understand it. Said it get hard sometimes.
Oh, I see ya. Check it out. Coming up next, we got a throwback coming up by Doc McKenzie. All right, check it out. Listen, hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. That's Minister Ricky McDuffie and the family right there working on that one right there with He Made a Way. All right, coming up right here. This is right here, a throwback by Doc McKenzie and the Gospel Highlights straight out of Lake City, South Carolina. Right here, check it out. that's the throwback right there from Doc McKenzie and the Gospel Highlights. Right there, working on that one for you right there. Got some more great gospel music coming up for you. Coming up next, this is Pork Chop and the Fellas right here. Check this one out.
I'm sitting here thinking about all the things that the Lord has already done for me. And I have to tell y'all, the Lord has brought me from a mighty long way. So many times I've knocked to the ground, but Jesus made a way for me. He stood by my side.
Next to you have to call back Ryan about 10. I know that's what he wants. Enjoyed that one. Don't forget they got a single coming out right there. They got a new single coming out very soon. Coming up next, this is Unlimited right here with Any Way You Bless Me.
Yeah.
don't forget to invite someone in. Davis, thank you for joining. What's up, Deacon Hall? Check out this Unlimited right here with Any Way You Bless Me. I'm satisfied. These are a group of young guys right here. Next, I got Maurice Mazik and MDK right here. Unlimited right there with Any Way You Bless Me, I'll Be Satisfied. Any Way You Bless Me. You got to mean that when you say that. Any Way You Bless Me, I'll Be Satisfied. Right there. All right, coming up next, I got Minister Maurice Mazik and MDK from the South Carolina area right here with Send Me. Lord, if you need somebody, please send me. Here we go. What's up, Jones? Thank you for watching. Don't forget, Lil Prince is headed to Albany, Georgia. That's January the 6th. I need you to meet me in Albany, Georgia right there for Songbird's anniversary, pre-anniversary, and CD release. Then, January the 7th, meet me in Fayetteville, North Carolina for the McDonald Sisters annual gospel celebration. Lil Prince is the co-MC along with Minister Michael McDonald. Now that's going to be at the Abundant Life off of Murchison Road. Now maybe you're in the Wake Forest area or the Raleigh area or Durham area on January the 6th. Don't forget to stop by in Wake Forest, North Carolina. Doc McKenzie in the highlights. They're going to be in the building. Harvey Watkins and the Kansas Spirituals. Bishop Darrell McFadden. And many, many, many more are going to be in the building. So make sure you hit up Mr. Wilson right there, Mr. Kevin Wilson, for tickets right there. I'm willing to go where you lead me. I do. 7th, April the 7th, 2018. I'm coming to Mebane, North Carolina. For my good friend, Mr. James Dixon, birthday celebration. On April the 7th. Now check it out. That program is free. So I gotta see you there. You gotta be there. That program is free. Lil Prince is the MC in Mebane, North Carolina, along with Miss Carolyn Satterfield, Evangelist Carolyn Satterfield, and Rod I Am Quartet. We're gonna be in the building and I wanna see you. Make sure you tell a friend, tell a neighbor, tell somebody, but also let them know. Most important thing, that program is free right there. This group right here, they're going to be in the building. Mr. Davis, stay on. I got a song for you. I'm about to send you a song straight out to you. Coming up next. Check it out. Don't forget to let me know where you're watching from. Don't forget to let me know where you're watching from.
I'm gonna let you know. Yes, sir.
Testament from Jacksonville, Florida. Meet them in Mebane, North Carolina. Check it out. If you got your washboards right beside you, this is the time to take it out right here. All right, I got you. Check it out. He's giving you them bars out of the Bible right there. He's spitting those verses right there. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all listening to them verses right there, what he's saying.
I know Jesus is standing by you.
All right, check it out. That's New Testament right there, straight out of Jacksonville, Florida. Now, they're going to be in Mebane, North Carolina. Yes, on April the 7th. That's April the 7th. Now, you want to make sure you make it out to that one, because that's Mr. James Dixon big birthday celebration. Now, it's free. Lil Prince is the MC, along with Miss Carolyn Satterfield, also Rod I Am Quartet. We're going to be in the building. Now, tell somebody. And most importantly, don't forget to mention that it's free. All right, listen, I got a new one coming up. I got another one coming up by George Dean and the Gospel 4 right here, coming up next right here.
Welcome.
All right, check it out. I want to send this one all the way to Goldsboro, North Carolina, to Mr. Ivan Davis. I want to send this one to you. Check it out.
Come on, put your hands together. Gospel 4.
Saying, come on, let's have a church.
Mississippi in the house. Thank you for joining. Check it out. Don't forget to let me know where you're watching from. Let me know where you're watching from.
I want you to look at somebody and tell that somebody the reason why I come here tonight. I want to have a little shelter. I come to have a little shelter.
Check it out. That's George Dean in the Gospel 4 right there, working on that one for you right there. What, have a little church. Ain't nothing wrong with having a little church right there. All right, coming up next, I got Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs right here coming up.
I can't.
All right, Georgia in the house. Check it out, Georgia. Don't forget, I'm coming to Albany, Georgia, January the 6th. I want to see you. If you're in the Georgia area, I want to see you.
See you. I've come to
spread the word. January the 6th, 2018, Lil Prince is coming to Albany, Georgia, right here for Songbird and Chosen CD and pre-anniversary. You don't want to miss this one right here. You don't want to miss this one. It's going to be at the Pleasant Hill Baptist Church right there. It's going to be at the Pleasant Hill Baptist Church in Albany, Georgia, right there. I want to see you there now. I want to see you there. I want to let you know, tickets at the door is $20. $20 at the door. $15 advance tickets right there. Or now for VIP, $25. I want to see you. That's Albany, Georgia, January the 6th.
See my body. Yeah.
you know, this video is available on YouTube. Now, the way you access it on YouTube, all you got to do is go to YouTube and type in the channel LIL Prince 07. That's LIL Prince 07. And you can watch many of the radio shows right there. Or you can just search Lil Prince Radio Show on YouTube. And you can watch many of the shows right there on YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe to me right there on YouTube. Now, I know you heard the news. Lil Prince got new cologne coming out right there. Lil Prince fragrance. For man or woman. Get it for that special someone in your life. You seen the commercial, the video? Yeah, got my own cologne coming out. And I want to let you know about it.
I just wanna fold my arms, sit down somewhere and just moan. But then when I begin to take inventory over my life, when I turn around and look back over my life, I can see all the hills.
What's up, Miss Sweet Tea? Thank you for joining with me. So check it out. Don't forget to check out the page for more details on the new cologne coming out by Lil Prince. I got my own cologne coming out. I'm so excited. I just want to share that with you. All right, check it out. Listen, hope you enjoyed that one. That's Lee Williams and the Spiritual QCs right there with I Can't Give Up. Hope you enjoyed that one right there. All right, coming up next, listen, I got Shay Cribbs and right here, Voice of Harmony featuring Minister Maurice Mazik right here.
Oh,
himself, Mr. Songbird. He's on here now. Go ahead and get your tickets. He can give you more information on the tickets and stuff like that. Check it out. Listen, hope you enjoyed that one. Hope you enjoyed that one. That's Shea Cribbs featuring Minister Maurice Mazik right there. Maurice Mazik with Testify. All right, coming up next. Listen, I got Pastor Sean Jones coming up. The late Pastor Sean Jones right here featuring Justin Miggins. I got to get out of here because I got to record the Prince Report. But I want to thank you for listening right here. Don't forget, you can look for this on YouTube. Also, you can look for it on Instagram also. Make sure you subscribe right there on YouTube. That's LIL Prince 07. Don't forget, I told you about the new cologne coming out right here. Lil Prince fragrance coming out right there. Well, I want to leave you with this right here. I want to let you know, listen. Things may seem hard in life. You may have big dreams in life. The sky's the limit. You can do anything you want to. You can do whatever you put your mind to. Why? Because you a child of the king. All right, I want to leave you with that right there. Well, I got to get out of here. But I'll see you next time right here on the Lil Prince Radio Show. We out of here. Jesus came alone, gave me the victory.